you guys want the backstory on this, or should I just keep playing?
Yeah, sure. Yeah.
Quick backstory.
So these three songs, they're all by Toby Fox. It's the people that managed to get the program in their hands, probably knows. Toby Fox is just a fantastic composer, especially when it comes to melodies, and I really appreciate him. And he is also pretty much the sole creator, but not the artist, of a game called Undertale, which has, well, like, no matter what you think about the game, some people absolutely love it, some people absolutely hate it, but you cannot deny that the music is fantastic. So all three of these songs that I'm doing in this little bit are all from that game, Undertale.
Thank you.